field moves into the backstretch. They're nearing the start. 3/4 of a mile. And there they go. And they're off. Chancers, Dancer going for the lead on the inside. CA Council is there. Turning to the inside, Freeport, Poco Perry. 3 wide on the far outside, winning double. Turning to the inside, Roar Shocker, Blooming Finale. And trailing the field on the outside, Samantha Star. Now they're moving for the quarter. And Chancers, Dancer has the lead in the reel by a length and a quarter. CA Council in second by 2 lengths. That's Freeport. On the outside, that's Poco Perry. Now the field's moving by the quarter. The quarter, 29-1. Into the clubhouse turn they race, and Chancers Dancer maintains the lead a length and a half. CA Council right there in second on the inside. Freeport in third. On the outside, Poco Perry in fourth. Blooming Finale in fifth on the inside. Then comes a winning double, Roar Shocker. And trailing the field, Samantha Star. Now they're moving up the back stretch. Chancers Dancer has the lead. That's CA Council. Here comes Freeport. Now moving up on the outside, Blooming Finale is on the move. Now they drive around the far turn. Your leader is Chancers Dancer, CA Council right there in second, Freeport in third, Blooming Finale on the far outside. Here they come turning for home. Chancers Dancer cuts the corner. That's CA Council, Freeport. Here's Blooming Finale on the far outside. Chancers Dancer has the lead on the inside, CA Council between horses. It's Freeport, but it's Chancers Dancer. In the fifth race, number 4, Chancer.